embezzlement.
And that's not what embezzlement is. So let me get this straight. In a gourmet chef job, you poison your customers. In a mechanic job, you ruin their vehicle so much to the point where they can't even drive it anymore. In an office workspace, you're so toxic to your workers, they would probably quit. And in here, you're just a to the customers.
Yeah.
Bruh.
Pepto-Bismol.
It's not Pepto-Bismol. They don't have the copyright for it.
It's pink stuff. It's Pepto-Bismol.